Doesn't look too great right now. Let's see how our spawn is looking. Obviously looking for some kind of treasure here as well. I'm gonna explain through start here a little bit in case people don't really know about it. I know there might be a lot of experienced players around. Like, we're looking right now for a ruin and iron. Or like a shipwreck and iron. We found our iron, there's a wolf on it, that's not good. We want early wood. Early iron and early gold. Now we gotta find out if there is more around me. I might need to take that pile then. No gold. And no gold. So we gonna take this pile. Is that a forest? That's the saddest forest I've ever seen. down there. And we might already get the look at us. Oh no! I need to wait for that true. Instant gold. Hello, our teammates. Said we have no treasure. That means our chief is a little bit later. A very late dock for not having a treasure. Good. Wow, guys. Flexing. I see. Usually you tell your teammates that you have no treasure just to tell them that your chief will be a little bit later. Not that they start this pinging their own treasures to show you how many treasures they got! Look at me! I'm just kidding, don't actually care about that at first. So now we get to the iron. Block their wolf. Do their camp. Forest fish is actually a coastal tile. You don't see it that often. But it's coastal fish stone. So if you want to take full advantage of it, it's gonna be rough. Up. Own the wall. let's see. Close. Tell that the wolf, oh no. Go, 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 go! And then instantly build the iron mine on it. Populate the iron mine instantly. This point we go for lore, I feel like. Chill out of it. Bang on the iron. And we're only waiting for that. I feel like that iron is gonna be the bottleneck and not gold. No! Are you for real? Are you for real? Such an early second wood attack and a wolf attack, and it's of course on the tile that is most important to me right now. Scripted. Tell me what you want. Scripted. Oh no, but iron is so much. Oh. Ouch. Ouch. It would have still been the bottleneck, but these seconds, they're straight up on top of my chief time. So we get to cheat. We run around and kill stuff. I explained all of this really good, didn't I? Midway through, I just stopped explaining anything. But it's mostly just getting the gold and everything for the cheat, right? Let's go for the wolf. Oh. Like, he didn't care at all while the wolf. Like, he didn't pull his sheep away once. So. I rather wanted to say it clearly before it steals the bear. Stealing the wolves wouldn't have been all too bad, but the bear would be devastating. We instantly start the upgrade, by the way. Good. After the winter, we can just get the bodyguard back. That will be pretty neat. Good that we also have a healer up. And we're gonna start with the extra upgrade. We can run around with Spoils of War and just get all the gold off the map with all the Draugrs on here. Could maybe even think about double X for maybe I should. At least want to have the upgrade somewhat. And my Chief healed, that would also be pretty cool. Too late to lose. I don't need wood. Got the chief healed. The upgrade is almost done. A double extra. We should make use of the melee buck if it always stays, right? Two extras very close to the bear, so they are melee. They will permanently have faster attack. Around for so long already, I feel like it's a feature now. Sufficient clearing. Let me tell you. Holy moly. One, two. Oh. If you want this military experience stuff, we can get it. If you don't mind. I wanna attack right now. I don't feel the late game for a stack will be all too beneficial, so let's try to get an attack going. I'm gonna hit the blessing. Two healers there. Hey, same typo. Ah, yikes. I get 2 new ones. They were dumb. They're not. Change of plans, he lives. I didn't feast at all. I'm such a bad teammate, to be honest. Like, usually I should, like, do a few feasts here. Just assumed that the stack wants them all, but I didn't know that. Could have done a few. He has an army. Let him use it. I'm gonna clear this one here now. Thank you. could have already done something. Again, it's a feature. What's up, James? Hello, hello. Why? Two scouts just standing around nowhere. I know he's not going for it. I should just attack. Yep, Field of Rage and Absalom. Can you place coming on? Yeah! I'm with you, I'm with you. Away. Next build that pops up can repair all the stuff. Oh my. Oh yeah, I mean, I can't beat that. I'm gonna lose something. Can't focus something else. That's a rip. Not too bad. We can recover. He didn't have the warrior upgrade, I don't know why. I felt like I had to take that fight, but then I realized that he didn't even have the thing. That's an ouch. I don't know why purple has permanent army. That's fine. A lot of less gold. Would have loved to attack with like 10 plus in the winter. After the winter, I feel like it's gonna be a lot less. Need to get some clearing in. Send my gang over there. Yep, yep. He's back, he's back. Get a few kills here.
Thank you.
2! And we get more army. Oh no. Okay. That were anticlimactic. Just press the button. It doesn't look bad, does it? I've never seen this before. Okay. Yeah, putting all houses on one tile is a long forgotten strategy. I knew that were happening, by the way. Just the reasoning why we go for the bear here. It's GG, well played. He got me good, he got me good. Like, definitely would have been a lot harder to if their stack didn't just press the button. GG's. GG's.
Why are you still here? Just to suffer.
That's true. I'm sorry. my raven got out of there. It's not even my fault. There's no draugrs respawning because my bodyguard is technically spawning. I get raided. Building a bit. Not too bad. Oh, he's over here. I just fired up the rally. He's literally over here getting healed. Yeah, that's gonna work. I see. That is absolutely going to work. Yeah, that is basically how Wolf is played though. That is what you do. So you start with an early chief, get some early clearing going, then you transition into more late game arming. I personally go X-throwers, I really like them. Like I heard from Norse that he personally doesn't like that. He like gets a few, right? But gets mostly warriors, because warriors just are able to hunt stuff down if people overextend. And yeah, you can just punish them for that with warriors very easily. You can't do that easily with X-throws. But I just feel like the X-throws are, because of the higher DPS, just like really, really good choice, especially for team games, like when you kind of have somebody else tanking in big fights. Even though they start hunting you, you start microing around, they like lose a lot of DPS because they just run behind you, and while that, your teammates all get damage. And I just feel like in late game fights, X-Pros are absolutely insane. Micro is cheating indeed. Yeah, micro didn't help me. I took such bad fights, man. The fight in winter, I were 100% sure that you have the warrior upgrade. That's why I took the fight where I basically lost everything. And then later on I just realized, wait, you didn't have the upgrade. You could just run home. Like with the warrior upgrade, I always need to fight you. And that is just why Norse doesn't like the X-Throws, because you can't punish players for stuff that I do there. Did you get the left or right? The left one. So I got Armed Wing of the Clan, First Line of Defense, and Rally. These are all very strong upgrades for your chief, and yeah, make a huge difference. But yeah, I made a lot of very, very big mistakes in this game. First one, we're actually building the dock too late. I should have built the dock later. I would have gotten an earlier chief and a little bit smoother start into the game. The map were just insane, beside of not having a shipwreck or ruin. Like, a lot of bears, that means so much food for me. And food is the only really problem that I'm gonna have, right? The rest, the gold, is just gonna come through draugrs. There were also a lot of draugrs on the map that I could clear out. So I were in heaven there. And as soon as I were done there, like my opponent was cleared, so I could just start attacking him. I don't know. You don't need that much, especially as bear, right? Like, I think two wood camps max. As wolf, I build one. but I don't know. I think it's mostly the aggressive clans that try to get along with one camp. Most of the clans don't really want that. Ooh!